Bianche is here.
Okay.
Lucy? You have to get ready now, sweetie. Lucy? Did you hear me? We don't want you to miss your doctor's appointment. Don't wait for Mommy to pull you out of the bed. Are you here, sweetie?
Hello, John. I trust by now that you're ready. Remember what is at stake here. You know the drill. Don't you fail.
Hello?
Oh, hello, Natalie. How was the party last night?
Who is this?
Doesn't matter who I am. What's important is I have what you've been looking for.
Sorry. I'm not following. You must have gotten the wrong number.
This might give you a hint.
Baby! Lucy! Who are you? What did you do to her?
At the moment, Natalie, nothing. Not just yet. Thing is, I'm not really good with children. They annoy me. But your little Lucy, it's quite an
issue. Give her back! You give her back!
Right now! And show yourself! Give it back, my daughter, you fucking coward!
That's not very nice, Natalie. Careful on your choice of words, or your daughter will be sent home by
limbs.
No, no, okay, I'm listening. I'll do whatever you want. What is it that you want? Please.
I'll do whatever you want.
Now that I have your attention, go to the 36th Avenue, at the coffee shop, across the parking lot. Stay there, and wait for my instructions.
Enjoying ourselves, aren't we? I love the
Frappuccino at 6, exquisite. You see that guy smoking to your far right side? If you want your daughter back, follow him. Follow him as discreetly as you can. Make no mistake, he will not hesitate to kill you if he finds out you're tailing him.
Hi, Mom. Have you heard from James yet? No, no reason. Yeah, just please let me know if you heard from him. Yes. And can you please pick up the boys from school? I might be running late. I'm quite busy at the moment. Yes. Okay, sure. Thank you. Bye.
will not hesitate to kill you if he finds out you're tailing him.
Since you're the one answering the phone, I suppose he's already dead.
I had to do it. He was going to kill me.
Quite a rush, wasn't it?
Are you sure he's dead?
The poor thing has been on our tail for a while, looking for his precious little Christie.
Christie Edwards. Does that sound familiar? You've probably seen her on the news.
Our competition.
In business, the secret to success is to eliminate your competition.
And that's what I did. You see the man you just killed? That's her husband.
What?
It was a loose end. And thanks to you, brave Natalie, he's finally off our backs.
Please let me have her back. I don't care anymore.
Oh yes, how can I forget about your little Lucy? I'll tell you where she is. Good news is, she's safe.
You see, I always keep my end of the bargain. The bad news is,
she's not with me.
You sick
boy. Oh, temper. I'm not...
Don't out, have you? Did it totally slip your mind, Natalie? Lucy is with his father all these time.
Why did you do this to me?
But I always knew that it would never cross your mind. You, a drunkard. So there you were, trying so hard to make up for it. You can fix the problem. Even kill an innocent man. But the problem is you, Natalie. And that is how I knew you're the right person to do my job. We all know that the crime we commit is the crime we have to pay. No matter what reason or how good our intentions are. Murder is murder. Either you pay it behind bars or point the gun. The thing is, Natalie, the dead man you saw drenching his own blood earlier. Well, I told his wife you killed him.